Christmas box has showed us that, you know, there's definitely, you know, rough situations, but we could come back from them and, you know, keep moving on.
They often call the staff their uncles and aunts and the kids their cousins, because for many of them, it's truly the only family connection that they have.
You don't feel wanted. And so when someone gives you something, a stranger gives you something, it makes you feel wanted and special.
When people donate that stuff, just thank you.